Rain gardens are one easy way for residents to prevent flooding in our homes and streets. But most important, rain gardens keep our oceans, watersheds, and rivers clean. A rain garden is designed to capture rainwater from roofs, sidewalks, and driveways, and it allows it to soak into the soil instead of polluting local watersheds as storm water runoff. Rain garden filters runoff pollution such as pesticides, which kill animals and plants, toxics like oil from cars. All these wastes go directly to the storm drain, and when they reach the river, it can harm and even kill the plants and animals. Rain garden protects our rivers and streams because it captures the water before the runoff carries all the street garbage to the rivers, watersheds, and oceans. For more information, visit www.epa.gov/OWOW.